have no smell for the picture here. It's
she's still kicking it. Oh, my lala's fine. I'm a kick by my AJ 48. Everybody! Kabas is back to KB. Oh, Kabas is busy. Kabas.
Send me volume.
Yeah.
Send me volume, please.
If you got it in the west.
Hi everybody, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I know it's been a while, but we've been having some technical difficulties, and yeah, so as you can see, I'm in my studio and I'm busy working late because there's something special happening. Yes, my friend, a very close friend of mine, is getting married next weekend, which is the 30th of October, and I'm in charge of the fashion. Yeah, I can't believe this, and this is something that we've spoken about, like, as younger girls or whatever, that, yeah, no, you definitely do my wedding dress. So the pressure is on, the pressure is really on. But I will make it in the name of He who leads me and guides me, Jesus Christ. I will do it. So I'm working night shift. I'm all alone. And I'll be taking you on this journey. So stay tuned for a eventful week ahead.
Ovamboland, the north, tonight. So I'm just going to go around, run some errands, and then head back to the studio, do the last stuff that I need to sew, and then prepare to travel later with my boy Musa. So yeah, I hope your morning is going well. Productive, and I wish positive vibes for everybody, including myself. So yeah, yo, if I tell you guys what kind of day I'm having, it's a lot. Okay, so
shops open, or the shops I need to be open.
morning, guys. I come back. So, I'm officially in the north, Ovamboland, Nongwediva to be specific. And I got here yesterday, which was the 25th of October. And yeah, it has been so rough, but we made it. It was a long journey, but now we are in Villa Mikaela, a guest house or bed and breakfast run by my friend Kutati. So we're getting ready to go get some groceries because it's a self-catering place, and I think I'll take you on that journey. I also need to come and show you a tour around the apartment. It's very cute, it's very modern and lovely. Okay, first, before I give you the tour, I'll give that after I come back from running my errands. Yes, I'm always running my errands. It's a drip check, like cool kids say. I have Outcast oversized t-shirt and some leggings. Quickly, I'm not going to stay long because I have more work to do, and then my sling bag over here and some sandals, so nothing major. And yeah, that's it.
I've heard this shit too much. tea. Cause I don't ever stay home. And you've been calling me lately, but I don't ever pick up my phone. Ooh, oh, oh. I spent a couple weeks on a...
Send me volume.
Yeah.
Send me volume, please.
If you got it, it ain't a question.
The prosperity and the inner peace that you need. You don't want to eat alone.
Why?
I'll sit.
There's meat.
And the show's over.
And it's very nice.
Which one?
This one. It's 2, 4, neutral, and 4L.
Two high. Put it to 2 high. Put it to the upper one. Yeah, 2 high. Okay.
So guys, here we got stuck in the sand. It was so much sand and we kept getting stuck on our way to Okashana, which was the groom's side of the family.
This is why you need your designer on hand.
Let's go. Just give me love for the night.
Give me love for the night. Let's waste no time.
They better get used to the flex. African man, you see the jewels on my neck. Black chains.
Get choice.
Guys, well, that was an eventful week, and as you can see, I'm exhausted, but I got back from the north last night, so we're back in Windhoek and ready to kill it. But yeah, I took what I could. I took the footage that I could, and that's what I managed. So I'll compile all of that mess together and create some content for you guys. I hope you liked it, and I'll see you later.